So can you tell us what you thought of today's performance?
It was fantastic. Really, really good. Really, really good. Well done.
Yeah. Really good.
Bye. Did really well.
I just thought it was brilliant. It was really so much alive. The kids were just great.
It was brilliant. Absolutely wonderful.
It was really very good. Wonderful for the children.
Yeah. We enjoyed watching it. We like to dance as well, but we cannot do that. Yeah, it's nice, nice. Very good.
Well,
you should do that often.
Really good. Really, the children really enjoying themselves and having a really, really good time. Yeah. Really.
Have you seen anything like this in Boston before?
No.
Well, one of my daughters is in it, and it was brilliant. I thought it was fantastic. And giving them the opportunity to be able to perform, they've really enjoyed it. She's got so much from it. It's been brilliant. Fantastic. Done a super job.
I was quite surprised she did it actually in front of so many people, but she was really good.
So you've just finished 9 weeks of Optimum Performance Dance Project and you've just done new shows. Can you sum up in a sentence like how you feel about the whole time and what you've learned?
It's really good. I enjoyed the project.
It was absolutely amazing.
Yeah. So tell me some of the best bits.
Well, actually learning the routine.
Yeah, and then performing it.
Yeah.
Cool. And what do you think people thought of the performances today?
We had a great turnout.
To get out of the house on a Friday night have been really amazing, just for me to go out and have some fun and do something with friends and do dance.
Oh, it's been brilliant. I loved it.
So
I really want to do it again.
So do
I want to do it like 50 times again.
What's been the best bit over the whole week, so that 9 weeks we've been together?
Practicing
it
and
then just, like learning the dance now.
I think practicing it and then getting to do it in Boston.